Fatima Mas'ud, only 4 years old, she has taken on a challenge. She wants to also memorize the Quran, just like her sister Maryam Mas'ud. And her parents has set up a challenge to see if she can, because she likes memorizing. So both her mom and dad has tried their best to make her memorize the entire Juz Amma at this age. She's only four. And their intention was that she finishes before Ramadan. They started this, mashallah. And I could tell you now, just 3 days ago, her father just told me, way in advance, we're not even in Ramadan, we're in Rajab, she's completed memorizing entire Juz Amma. Everyone say, Allahu Akbar. Masha'Allah. So Fatima Mas'ud, 4 years old, she knows the whole of Juz Amma by heart. I wonder which surah she's going to recite. Do you think she can recite Surah Naba? Inshallah. Off you go, Fatima.
Assalamu alaikum, everyone. My name is Fatima, and I'm 4 years old.
Mariam.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Amma yatasa'alun anin naba'il 'azim allazi hum fihi mukhtalifun kalla saya'lamun summa kalla saya'lamun alam naj'alil arda mihada wal jibala awtada wa khalaqnakum azwaja wa ja'alna nawmakum subata wa ja'alna al-layla libasa wa ja'alna an-nahara ma'asha wa banayna fawqakum sab'an shidada wa ja'alna siraja wa haja wa anzalna min al-mu'sirati ma'an sajjaja لنخرج به حبا ونباتا وجنات ألفافا إن يوم الفصل كان ميقاتا يوم ينفخ في الصور فتأتون أفواجا وفتحت السماء فكانت أبوابا وسيرت الجبال فكانت سرابا إن جهنم كانت مرصادا للطاغين مآبا لابسين فيها أحقابا لا يذوقون فيها بردا ولا شرابا إلا حميما وغساقا جزاء أو وفاقا إنهم كانوا لا يرجون حسابا فكذبوا بآياتنا كذابا وكل شيء أحصيناه كتابا فذوقوا فلن إلا عذابا إن للمتقين مفازا حدائق وأعنابا وكواعب أترابا وكأسا دهاقا لا يسمعون فيها لغوا ولا كذابا جزاء ربك أطاني رب السماوات والأرض وما بينهما الرحمن لا يم
MashaAllah, can we have a big takbir for Fatima Masood all the way from New Jersey? Takbir! Allahu Akbar!